Garuda Linux recently unveiled its latest iteration, dubbed the Bird of Prey 11. This release was eagerly anticipated, although it experienced a slightly delay due to some unexpected bugs and the team's busy schedules. Nevertheless, the wait was worthwhile as Bird of Prey 11 introduces several significant enhancements and improvements across various aspects of the operating system. One of the most notable changes in Bird of Prey 11 is the migration to Plasma 6 in the Dragonized edition. Plasma 6 represents a major update to the KDE desktop environment, offering users a host of new features, improved performance and a refreshed user interface. However, transitioning to Plasma 6 required some adjustments to the existing desktop layout in the Dragonized edition. Certain plasmoids needed to be ported to Plasma 6 and some were replaced with updated forks to ensure compatibility. Despite these changes, the transition went smoothly overall thanks to the collaborative efforts of the community and the dedication of the Garuda Linux team. In addition to Plasma 6 upgrade, Bird of Prey 11 brings enhancements to other editions of Garuda Linux, including Sway and Hyperland. The Sway edition, in particular, received several notable improvements, such as the adoption of the Regret Gritter for a cleaner looking experience and the addition of Sway FX to enhance visual effects. Furthermore, Waybar and Nuke Drawer underwent reworks to improve functionality and aesthetics. These enhancements aim to provide users with a more polished and streamlined desktop experience while maintaining the lightweight and efficient nature of the Sway edition. Meanwhile, the Hyperland edition received updates as well, including a video showcasing its current status. Notably, the default browser FireDragon was rebased to Florp, leveraging Florp's extensive customization options to enhance the browsing experience. The transition to Florp was met with positive feedback from the community, highlighting its improved performance and feature set. Behind the scenes, significant improvements were made to Garuda Linux build system and infrastructure. The Garuda repository build system received major updates, streamlining the process of package builds and repository management. Additionally, the pilot phase for Chaotic AUR Infra 4.0 is set to commence soon, promising further enhancements to package management and repository maintenance. These improvements underscore Garuda Linux's commitment to transparency, efficiency, and community involvement. Another highlight of Bird of Prey 11 is the community wallpaper contest, where users were invited to submit their artwork for inclusion in the default wallpaper pack. The winning artwork was selected as the default desktop wallpaper for Bird of Prey 11, showcasing the vibrant creativity of the Garuda Linux community. While Bird of Prey 11 introduces many exciting updates and improvements, there were also some changes and retirements. The retirement of the piped instance was necessary by the high maintenance overhead associated with rotating IPv6 addresses. Additionally, Linux TKG kernels are no longer provided in Chaotic AUR repository, and the Qtile edition has been discontinued due to the maintainer's focus on other commitments. Despite these changes, Garuda Linux remains committed to delivering a stable, feature-rich operating system for its users. Looking ahead, the Garuda Linux team is enthusiastic about the future of the project. With Bird of Prey 11 serving as a testament to their dedication and innovation, they are eager to continue pushing the boundaries of what Garuda Linux can achieve. As they celebrate 4 years since the project inception, they remain grateful for the support and contribution of the community, which have been instrumental in shaping the evolution of Garuda Linux. In conclusion, Bird of Prey 11 represents a significant milestone in the ongoing development of Garuda Linux. With its array of new features, enhancements, and improvements, it reaffirms Garuda Linux's position as a leading distribution in the Linux ecosystem. As users embrace Bird of Prey 11 and look forward to future releases, the Garuda Linux team remains committed to delivering an exceptional computing experience for all. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one.